Hey, so today we're going to try something different. I'm going to use Affinity Photo rather than Photoshop. And I'll be honest with you, this was really hard. It took me 4 different recording sessions to get through this. So I hope you enjoy and appreciate that. Anyway, let's get into the time lapse.